Welcome back to the Dominick Dawes Show presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Sam Murray, joined now with Stevenson men's ice hockey head coach Dominick Dawes. And coach, split with Buffalo State this weekend, a 4-1 win in the first game, and then things fell apart a little bit in the second game.
Yeah, I mean, first night, exactly mindset, attitude, exactly what we were looking for and prepared for and talked about. That was a pretty good Buff State team that came here. Second night, it kind of exactly the opposite in terms of what we talked about and what we prepared for. And, it's kind of a little bit disheartening in terms of it was, I think, a lot of more about just attitude and being ready to compete.
I know you're not one to give excuses, but the men typically don't play the same team back-to-back. You guys have travel partners, so you'll play two different teams. Do you think that had anything to do with it?
I don't. I think it completely had to do with them. They made a lot of lineup changes from the night before. I know their coach wasn't happy with their performance the first night, and I just think they came out with energy and guys, wanting to fight for spots and compete. And that's, we talk about all the time in our locker room, like when we're good, that's what we're doing. That's what we didn't do, and that was the difference. And then I think as the game went on, we're trying to force things or create offense, and a couple injuries, and it kind of snowballed from there.
Well, looking ahead this week, you only have one game against Newman, who's strung back-to-back wins coming off a 5-2 win over Elmira. You guys played them twice last year, weren't able to get the win. What do you have to do to get the win this year?
I think both games, I believe last year, were 3-1 games, and the second one was an overtime or a 3-2 game, an overtime loss. So we were right there. I think for us, it's, again, it comes down to the little things and us playing with the right mindset or the right attitude in order to compete and find a way to win. But, I mean, they're a good young team. I mean, they've beaten a couple pretty good teams. They had last weekend off, so, they're going to be fresh and rested. So we're going to have to just be prepared and be ready to work, because that's when we are successful. We work hard, and that's a big piece of it. So,
well, coach, wish you the best of luck next weekend, and we'll see you back here next week.
Thank you.
For Coach Dominick Dawes, I'm Sam Murray, and this has been the Dominick Dawes Show.